as a student, sometimes you want to participate in a discussion forum, which would be really useful, okay, to share our idea or ask questions. And in some of the discussion, you might find it's the discussion is set to the group, okay? And when some of the lecturers might want to limit the discussion to a particular group, okay, and the discussion and all the replies in the discussion topic, which is specific to particular group, only be visible by the group members. The student from other groups will not be able to see it, okay? Unless the lecturer change the setting up afterwards. So I show you how you can do this, okay? So this is the discussion with such a setting. So you just click on the discussion topic. Okay, for this one, okay, so the reply, you can either add a new discussion or reply to a post. So let's say one now you want to add a discussion, you want to answer the questions. So they can add a new discussion topic. And then just write some. They can post to the forum. You just add a discussion topic that limit to your group. Then click post to forum. And for example, this question is posed by the lecturers. He did not specify the group. So that means that all the group will be able to reply to this topic. And all the topic and post will be visible to everyone. So for example, you can click here. Reply and then write. Something.